Hi there everyone, welcome to my channel. And then in this tutorial video, we will create a program that will display the present month in Java programming language. Before we continue, I would like to say thank you so much to all my subscribers in my channel. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's get started. So this program will display a present month, no, in the present year, no. So we will be using this library file in Java, import Java time, and then I just write this. The title of our class is calendar. So we have here a comment. So public class calendar, public static void main. It is the starting point of every Java programs. So we have here variables: local time, date, instantiate, local date, now. And then we have here a variable for month that is integer, get the value, and then today. And then date, minutes, today, minus one, day of the week, weekday, date, get day of week, and value, weekdays, get value. So it will run from one for Monday, seven for Sunday. Set start of the month. So we have here the title, present month in Java. And then in this case, our present month is January 2022. And then we have here a series of days of a week in a month: Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And then using for loop statement, we have space here. And then while loop statement, date, get month, value equals month, system out, decimal place, the percentage 3, it's the spacing, date, get day of month, if date, get date month equals today, asterisk, else it will display date equals date plus days 1, if get date of week, get value equals 1, new line, close, and then if date, get day of week, get value not equal 1, system out, print line, and then we close. Here I will put a link in the description of this video tutorial guys, so that you can download the complete source code for free. Let us run our program. Okay, so we have your present month in Java, month of January. Now let us compare now in Windows. So January 1 is Saturday, that is true. Sunday is 2. Let's see, January 13 is Thursday. January 13 is also Thursday, that is correct. And then last example, 26, so that will be Wednesday also. So as we can see, we get the right result on the current present month in 2022, that is by January, you know, 2022. So it is correct. Let's say we have 18 is Tuesday here. So we have the right output. So this is the end of our tutorial video on how to display, no, or to get the present month of the present year, no, in Java programming language. If you have some questions, leave a comment in the comment section of this video tutorial. I will put a link in the description below where you can download the complete source code for free in my two websites. Thank you so much guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support me channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.